The Billy Goat Tavern is launching its own line of craft beer yet again. The iconic Chicago burger joint has partnered with Miskatonic Brewing in suburban Darien to brew Billy Goat IPA and Billy Goat Pilsner. The beer will be sold on draft in all Billy Goat locations. Six packs will show up in liquor and grocery stores later this month. Now, 2.5 years ago, Billy Goat launched its first craft beer with Batterbrow Brewing in Chicago, but the brewery went out of business just months later, and the beer, well, stopped flowing. All right.